Psalm 142, verse 6. Attend unto my cry, for I am brought very low. Deliver me from my persecutors, for they are stronger than I. For they are stronger than I. In this scripture, David confessed that his enemies are stronger than him. Yet, this was the same David that was anointed by God. This was the same David that was promoted, that was appointed, that was chosen by God. Yet, David faced enemies. The forces that faced David, they were stronger than David. Perhaps you are in such a situation today, and it's obvious to you, just like it was obvious to David, that the forces that are contending against you are stronger than you. Perhaps you are in such a situation as David was, and it's obvious to you that the wickedness that is contending against you, the forces of darkness that has been hindering your manifestation, perhaps it's obvious to you that they are stronger than you. The good news today is that we serve a God that is mighty, that is mightier than the mightiest. We serve a God that is bigger than the biggest. We serve a God that is larger than the largest. We serve a God that has chosen the weak things of this world to confound the things that are mighty. He has chosen the foolish things of this world to confound things that are wise. God shall fight for you. God is stronger than your strong man. God is stronger than your enemy. He is stronger than the family strong man that is contending against you. And today I join my faith with your faith. Let God arise and let your enemies be scattered. Let the strength of your enemies be turned into weakness. The household enemies, the enchanters, the sorcerers, the night oppressors, the stubborn pursuers that have been saying no to your manifestation, let their strength be turned to weakness in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Just play your own part. Run away from sin. Walk in holiness and righteousness. And God will intervene. God will fight your battles. He will deliver you. He will render the power of the forces facing you. He will render them powerless. And will give you victory. So shall it be in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.